In the southeast of Mexico lies the longest cave systems in the world, with an exceptional beauty. Halocline is a great visual effect. Diving under the Arctic ice is a wonderful experience at very cold waters. In the Great Lakes lies lots of history in the shipwrecks. At Baja California waters lies an American submarine from the World War I. In the northeast of Mexico are several cave systems in which Mante is one of the most relevant and was explored by Shekesley in the 80s. Mexican oil rigs are awesome deep diving. Alacranes Reef, located in the Gulf of Mexico, has lots of Spanish wrecks from the country. Veracruz, in the Gulf of Mexico, is full of shipwrecks for reef purposes and natural scenes. The wreck called Las Carcachas was discovered by Rango team in 2006. It lies at 180 feet. The Yucatan state in Mexico has hundreds of caves full of Mayan remains. Chuklagun at Micronesia has lots of Japanese shipwrecks from World War II. And now, behind the scenes.